after the death of aspiring singer Bobby Christina Brown, daughter of late famous singer Whitney Houston, hit the news. Celebrities like Oprah Winfrey and others in the music business took to Twitter to express their sadness and condolence for Brown and her family. The posts were ranked from expressions of regret for the young child died so young, while many were disturbed by how such situation could have been avoided. Oprah tweeted as, "Peace at last, Bob Christina." Legacy Recordings tweeted as, "Rest in heaven, Bobby Christina Brown." Official statement from the Whitney Houston estate. Missy Elliott tweeted as, "My heart is truly heavy. May you rest in peace with your mommy." Bobby Christina sending prayers to the Brown Houston family. Mac Hammer tweeted as, "My prayers and deepest condolence for Bobby Brown and family."